Anna Joseph has lived across this village all her life. She has seen firsthand how young women at the tiny village fall victim to crime, domestic violence, and unemployment. In 2015, she formed a sewing project at the village, but was faced with a number of challenges. She approached the Namibia Literacy Trust earlier this year and received a donation of 4 sewing machines that she hopes will help the women at the village to generate an income.
With this, I am calling on all women at the village to make use of the kind gestures that we receive. This will help us to come together and learn from each other and develop our village. We can make use of our hands to make decorations. There is so much we can do.
The community leader commended government for the women leadership training opportunity that she received over the years, and she now wants others to acquire the necessary skills.
I have been empowered to motivate our people and to inspire the women at the village to stand up and make use of the skills that they have. This government was instrumental in sending me to the United Nations, where I was exposed to how people in those countries are doing things.
Khosis is situated some 120 kilometers west of Kitmanswap and is home to about 1,000 inhabitants. Natangwe Jimmy reporting for NBC News, Khosis.